If any of you have watched EnolaHolmes, this is the guy.